describes her horrifying experience when she first realized the complex was on fire.
Well, I woke up to go get me a pop. And I knew somebody was about to kill me. I said, oh, Lord Jesus.
Pop.
Then I ran
out. I got a shoes and a Jesus. And ran from my back.
And in the smoke.
Got my.
Got my.
Got this.
Me and my.